Hello, today I have a very special surprise that I want to share with you. I have received a package from Ohuhu. They write to me last week to ask me if I wanted to like test some of their art supplies, and I was actually very happy about it because I've been wanting to get my hands on some of their stuff and check it for myself and see how I feel. So I have an unboxing for you today. We're going to see what's inside this box, and I'm going to be also recording a draw with me testing the supplies and sharing my thoughts about this alcohol markers. This is not a sponsored. They just kindly gifted me these art supplies. So yeah, let's go with me. Let's do an unboxing and check in some Ohuhu markers. Got the Honolulu series art markers. We have their fine liner drawing set. So cool. They have different tip brushes with different sizes. And we got their marker pad of 20-25 millimeters by 210. We're going to start by opening the sketchbook because I really want to know how many brands this bad boy has. Let's see the box. Okay. So far, the biggest that I have on my sketchbooks is 140 grams. So, this should be good. Oh! It comes with this sheet protector that you place behind the page to prevent the bleeding through the other side. This is something that I would actually wanted to check. I would actually like to have a sketchbook that do not bleed through the other side of the page, so to the page of, so that I can use like both sides, you know. Okay, let's go for the next one. I'm going to open the fine liners. Here, just got these stickers. So this is my first time opening the markers. See, they come with another block sheet. Cool. Comes with the thing to stay the stiff, the blender. Two sides, that's cool. That's cool. That's so pretty. Look at this. So pretty colors. Cool. They always come with this. So that you can swatch them, and we will definitely be doing this. I love swatching colors in general. It's always so cool. Can't wait to try this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey there! I am drawing today on my new Ohuhu sketchbook and I am testing also the fine liners that they sent me. So far I am actually loving it a lot. I have made a full illustration and it totally looks like what I do on digital. And I love that because what I want to do when working on traditional is not really like to step away of what I'm usually do when drawing on digital. It's actually to translate from one medium to the other because I'm like obsessed with that kind of stuff. And so far I have to tell that it's been a great experience to work with these art supplies. I am loving them. I like the colors. This was the mid-tone set that I didn't knew when I was unboxing, and then I checked and it was the mid-tones. I think that they are pretty cool actually to start because they won't be as dark as the fully pigmented ones or as light as the pastel ones. So you can kind of, if you mix well your color selection, you can actually create this tone variation within your drawing, and I think that for a starter set it would be great. I would love to, I mean, like if I would like keep adding this to my stash, I would actually go for the pastels then so that I can have that lighter tone. And maybe if I consider, I mean, like my work doesn't have that many layers on color variations. So I usually work with two tones in one color. So I believe that for me, that would cover pretty much everything that I would like to have on my hand when creating an illustration on the sketchbook. I'm actually pretty thrilled with these markers. I'm loving them. The sketchbook is also pretty comfortable size-wise. The only thing that I really, really don't like is a personal preference of mine, is that it's a spiral bound. And I kinda hate that because when you are trying to draw on the spiral side, yeah, that kinda gets in the way. And for the rest, it's actually pretty cool. It's everything that you could expect from a marker sketchbook. Paper is smooth. It's not completely white, but it's not as yellow as my Art Talent sketchbooks. So if you like that creamy off-white kind of paper, it could be a good one. The other thing that I don't really like, but a matter of commodity for me, if you want to call it that way, is that because there are actually a bunch of pages, which is great, and don't get me wrong, but when you are like drawing on the edges, then yeah, you might have trouble finding ways to support your hand for, you know, like, especially when you are near the edges is when it gets more tricky. And for me personally, it kind of makes my hand shake a lot, and of course the lines are not coming great on those sides, but we can, you know, we can skip that one. It's not the end of the world. Yeah, so I am taking a break right now because all of my babies, including the phone, are out of battery. And I really want to finish recording this process because I really like how this illustration is looking like and I want to give it colors. So yeah, stick around. And we will come back after a break to keep coloring today.